Earth is at war, and the people of Gotham are reduced to looting and protesting in their reaction to the crisis. Into this comes Nightwing, searching for Oracle, who said she needed him. He arrives at her clock tower apartment and is contacted by Oracle again, who tells him that she uncovered a strange computer virus at the same time that she got wind of the coming of Imperiex. Tracing this virus, she became convinced that the virus is from the future, and that it sent her the images of her death.